Okay. Hello, okay, Virgil.
You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up.
It's awesome. So he's somehow stronger with his humanity back.
That's no meaning.
Like shedding his humanity.
Come on, Virgil. Let's
made
this.
Him weaker somehow. And eating the clay puff.
Wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter.
About that.
Thank you, Nero.
For what? Oh, but I have it back. I guess he remembers the things.
If that's your brother, what happened to V?
He returned to himself.
Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante!
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
shove
not
it
it,
Nero! What is it then?
He's your father!
What?
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
Okay.
My father.
Were switched, would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
I really don't know what Virgil's problem is. Dante clearly loves him.
What? What's happening now?
Oh god, I thought it was over.
This isn't good. We're gonna get dragged into this. Dante, what happened?
My dumbass brother's back and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How?
Dante! Made it for Lady and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.
Kalina. Okay. A veces había operado para hacer tal y nada. Oh my god, I have the king servers, ¿verdad? Voy a utilizarla, pero que no había mucho. Pero van a darle vuelta.
Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along? Hey guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Virgil. You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off, just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nilo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating!
Why?
And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
That's their problem.
For the rematch.
Oh my god, he behaves exactly like a shadow enemy from Devil May Cry 1. Ah, coming. I'm gonna die like an arrow. Yeah.
Running away? Nah, didn't think so.
Ah, qué dirección es.
Oops, that doesn't...
I didn't wanna probably shoot a thrower like that. Outrun
this.
Espera, ¿para qué le dicen? Oh, coño. Activé auto sin querer. Y ahora ya me van a quitar un regalo de punto nada más por ese segundo de activado. Or maybe they're smart. Maybe they're, I don't think they are though. I'm painful. They're back.
Back of Malay Island.
Griffin, Shadow, y Nightmare. Eran de la 1, todos. Just Shadow, el único que se ve como se veía en la 1.
I know they don't stand a chance. Are they trying to atone for something?
Are they trying to atone for something? Tanto de mamá huevo.
Yeah.
badass.
Should have known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Us. This is our final fight. And the end of Virgil's nightmares. Godspeed, Dante. You'll need it.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
I bet like 4 missions gonna be out of 6 possible ones. So like I gave a shit too much. Oh, and she knows what she's talking about.
You saved us. You should be proud. Now you can put all this behind you.
Nico, stop the car!
No chance! After all this, are you insane?
Fine. I'll go by myself.
Bow, shoot.